Hi everyone, welcome back to my Kiki K Lovers Advent Calendar reveal. We're up to day number 20, so we're almost there. Christmas is almost here. Hope you've all got your presents wrapped. But we're going to open up number 20, which is back on the left-hand side again. And we have a little mini gratitude journal. So this is a little bit like the notepad we got on day 3. Just a little bound notebook. Nothing too particularly special, but I love the idea. Oh, hold on. Yes, it is. I take that back. It's actually a gratitude journal. It's got little prompts to be able to remind you what you are, ask you what you are grateful for, and you can put your dates in there. So that's something cool just to put in maybe like the front pocket of your planner and have that with you every day just to remember to be grateful for how wonderful life really is, because it really is. So today's question while we're on that is, what are you most grateful for this year? I am most grateful this year for all of the wonderful things that have happened to me, because there are just too many to count. And I'm going to say I'm very, very grateful for all of you guys, because you've been wonderfully supportive this year. And I do love every single one of you. So thank you very much for spending all this time with me and for making my channel as wonderful as it is. To celebrate that, we're doing our 2,000 subscriber giveaway, sorry. That's going to be announced tonight in my live video. So if you have entered, the competition has now closed. But if you have entered that, make sure you're hanging around at about 8 o'clock Australian Eastern Daylight Savings Time tonight, so I can announce the winner in my live video. I hope to see you guys there tonight. Don't forget to give this one a thumbs up if you did enjoy it, and I'll see you tonight. See you later. Bye.